So David is in the principal's office. And the principal is, yes, a nun. And he is telling her, you've got to do something, make an announcement over the intercom or something. The girls are calling John Milton. And they're laughing at his jokes. And they're thinking about doing stuff with him outside the school. And you know that's a big no-no. I tell you, if the prophet got wind of that, he'd hit the ceiling. And the principal goes, the prophet? You mean the Pope? Yeah, the Pope. He'd hit the ceiling. Make an announcement or something. Yeah, David, he had a look. It wasn't Catholic, at least not to me. Looked kind of Mormon. Definitely wasn't Jewish. I haven't witnessed Jewish folks taking part in religious censorship. But one thing, I've got a lot of folks from high school on my Facebook, and I've got 140 of these things, images that tell folks to certify their mail to me. Their mail is stolen as well as the calls, then certify their mail to others. And 140 different images posted publicly to a folder there. Not one comment. Yes, guys, that's managed censorship in America. That could be your business with that many people being able to see it, guys. Certify your mail to me. Get the word out about that. Dangerous, unnewsworthy, censored, because you don't use the internet to get that big red thing or that loud police car or the ambulance to your house. You use that phone. And you can touch your phone right now. Call 424-229-0911. Unless you're the first person to reach me with a 93 check. Certify your mail to me and certify your mail to others. Point out where that dangerous censorship is coming from.